So particularly in our country, I personally see the main three challenges before the government, before the society, and before the medical fraternity are, number one, that we have to make aware people. So awareness is still lacking. And I think we have to create the same awareness environment as we have created regarding the Pulse Polio campaign. So we have to involve not only the medical fraternity, NGOs, the political system, the lower political system like Gram Pradhan, Block Pramukh, Panchayat system, every system we have to involve in this, media we have to involve, and we have to involve the various advocacy fronts, and we have to also, this is a good sign that Amitabh Bachchan has been chosen as brand ambassador for TB control. We need more personalities like Amitabh Bachchan, like Sachin Tendulkar and others, for, and even local and folk people, they also need to be involved as a brand ambassador for this awareness. And we need even Dharm Guru to Maulana and Pandit and so on and so forth to increase the awareness regarding tuberculosis in terms of two things. First is that anyone who is having symptoms of tuberculosis like cough or more than should be investigated for tuberculosis. And second thing is the compliance and adherence to the treatment. That's a very important issue. Compliance issue is a very important issue that creates a lot of problem, including multi-drug resistance and extensively drug resistant. The second issue which I see is the political commitment. We have to see that without political commitment, it's not possible. What I mean with political commitment, that we have to train our doctors, not only the government doctors. Government doctors are having so many venues and opportunity for training, but the private doctors, they are not having, especially the doctors practicing in remote areas, they should be trained. It's a good enough that IMA has contacted us, the Indian Chest Society. Being president-elect of the Indian Chest Society, I can assure you that we are giving them the module which we have prepared, which they have prepared and which we have prepared, and that is RNTCP documented also, verified also. So very soon we will start the training program of the private doctors under the banner of Indian Medical Association. The government should also take initiative that the training in tuberculosis control must be mandatory for all practicing physicians in this country. And the third thing which I see very as a challenging thing is the to decrease the morbidity and mortality and drug resistance. That's a very important issue. In an editorial, in a review article, I wrote that drug resistance is a basically man-made problem. So we have to prevent the drug resistance development in this country, we have to take so many actions. First, we have to maintain the quality control of the medicine. We have to train our people that low dose prescription causes the drug resistance, so adequate prescription should be there. And third, we have to take the initiative for the adherence of the therapy, like China. What happens in China for compliance and adherence in therapy, they usually follow the patient with each and every dose. And if the dose escapes, there is a strong defaulter action. So a strong defaulter action to be needed. There's some kind of, attention, some kind of focus needed that yes, patient has to comply with the treatment. So these three things I see without which we can't control tuberculosis in this country. That there must be, there should be a law, enforcement, enforced law, that every doctor who want to prescribe anti-tubercular treatment must be a trained doctor. There should be a ban on doctors that you cannot prescribe anti-tubercular treatment without the training of tuberculosis, number one thing. Number two, strong defaulter action needed against the patient who are basically not complying the therapy. The third thing which requires is that there should be no medicine sold without prescription from a qualified doctor, trained doctors. A person who is trained in a tubercular module must only prescribe ATT. And this prescription, with this prescription, the anti-tubercular drug, over-the-counter facility, over-the-counter availability of the medicine, this should be stopped. Quickly stopped. So these are some suggestions, some interventions which can be used for improving the compliance and adherence to the therapy. And of course, ultimately, this will result into the decrease in tuberculosis burden also and decrease in mortality also. Still, the scenario is that 50% of TB patients, they are going in government setup and 50% going in private setup. What we need that 100%, tuberculosis should be 100% control program, and every patient should be under the umbrella of tuberculosis control program. So we have to create a government and private mix, private partner mix model. So we have to contact the private doctors also. First, they should be trained, and then After training, they should be used as a nodal center for the diagnosis and treatment of the tuberculosis. And that's how we have to cover all 100% TB patient in this country. Means we have to cover all 28 lakhs of TB patient in this country. And that's why we have reduced the mortality. If you see the last 5 years, the mortality was 4 lakhs TB patient dying per year in 2010. Now it has reduced to 3 lakhs per death per year. So we can, if we can reduce the mortality, we can also reduce the morbidity. And we should, we have to cover the, as an umbrella, tuberculosis control program should work like umbrella for all TB patients.